The UN's top court has ordered the United States to lift sanctions on Iran for humanitarian and medical goods and services, as well as agricultural goods and those linked to aviation safety. The Trump administration reimposed unilateral sanctions against Iran in May after withdrawing from the Iran nuclear deal. The U.S. has questioned the UN's court jurisdiction and is expected to move ahead with further sanctions against Iran next month.